He now understood how the two weavers had made a fool of him, as well as his ministers and courtiers. All he could do was lead the procession as he was, with as much dignity as he could. The weavers, of course, had already escaped with all the gold, thread, and silks the emperor had given them, and were never seen or heard of again.